Then this 5-minute video, your perception about coding will be at a new level. So, keep watching. What is exactly coding? It's a question mark for many among us. And some feel that it's a difficult task. But Zipcode is here to help you. Give us 5 minutes of your day, we will open you a path to explore coding. Coding is completely similar to what we do in our daily life. Are you wondering how? We will show you with an example. This is Bob. Bob was walking through the road. It was a beautiful day. Suddenly, Bob see a pothole in front of him. He jumped across the pothole and resumed his walking. We all will do the same action. But if it was a baby Bobby, he won't know what to do. Just like a baby, computer don't know what to do when he find a pothole in front of him. So, we should teach the computer to jump if he see a pothole. The way of teaching the computer is coding. Let's teach computer. Simply, we teach the baby. Like, if you see a pothole, jump across it. Whereas in computer, if see a pothole, jump across it. Else, walk. So, coding is a set of instructions that a computer can understand. Code is all around you. Like watching YouTube video, using Instagram, Facebook, debit card or anything that uses battery, or what gives intelligence for an aeroplane to fly, all are happening by the help of code. This is what coding is. For communication, we use different languages like English, Malayalam, Spanish, etc. Just like using different language, computer too uses different language to communicate with us. That is programming language. One of the important question that everyone faces when they started coding is, what language should I learn first? Get rid of all these doubts. It's not about learning anything new. It is about expanding your logic to an implementation. Just before we saw the logic about jumping the pothole, when you see a pothole, just jump, that's it. By understanding this logic about coding, you have conquered the first level of your coding journey. I started my coding journey using Python, and I prefer UPython itself, because it's easy and diversely used. Let's break down a small piece of code using Python. We all are using mobile phone. Nowadays, our cell phone has the power to recognize our fingerprint to unlock the phone. Phone gets unlocked only if the input fingerprint is registered before. Else, the phone will ask you to try again. Let's code that process using Python. It's like this. If you are a beginner, then this might look strange. I will help you to read it. We usually read it one line at a time. Computer 2, read the language one line at a time. First, there is a keyword, if. And inside the parenthesis, the condition is checked. I can either be true or false. Here we have two were input fingerprint and registered fingerprint. This two are called variables. This word save all type of information like pictures, names, address, etc. Two equal signs means that we are comparing this two variables. So we can read like this, if variables, input fingerprint and registered fingerprint are equal, then execute the next couple of statements, till, else. You can see, between the if and else statement, there is a code that unlocked the phone. What if the input fingerprint don't equal to registered fingerprint? Statement below, else, get executed. So, to summarize, if that input fingerprint matches with registered fingerprint, then unlock the phone. Otherwise, tell them to try again. The people who writes codes are called as coders, developers, or programmers. The written codes must be compiled, mean human understandable code that we worked before should be converted to 0 and 1 that the machine can understand, and they are called machine language. This code's a way complex for human to understand. We make this code simpler by programming languages. There are lots of way to start programming, you don't even need a college degree for that. Try to solve a coding problem by your own. If it results in error, just Google search it. Google is the best platform for us. If you really want to code and not much motivated, click on the link above and watch our coding motivational video, get motivated. So, are you going to start coding today? Let me know in the comments section below. Make sure to subscribe our channel, because you won't miss the next video on coding.